I believe in music the way some people believe in fairy tales. What I hear came from my mother and father. Once upon a time, they fell in love.
This is such an amazing story. I can imagine, but in your own words, like what attracted you to this project?
I just, you know, even just from the first time reading the script, I loved the idea of this, you know, little boy who's been left, you know, alone basically in an orphanage, just saying, I know that my parents are out there and I know they want me. Like, I just, there's something about that, like, unfaltering, you know, faith that I love, and I love to see in movies. I like to be kind of swept away by that.
Me how you love.
Listen to me,
Dad.
You have to give the baby up.
Lila!
Walking through winter time.
Somewhere inside me, I know that they always wanted me.
It's nice to play different characters in films that you do. So, you know, it was the American accent I'd never done before, and also the whole musical side. But, I mean, I thought the story was great as well about the boy that, you know, the boy who just believes in himself.
The music. I thought if I could play it, they would know I was alive and find me.
All the characters, I mean, you don't really work with them in the actual film, so what's it kind of like trying to, I guess, keep the fluidity of the story?
There's not a huge amount of dialogue in the film. It's not about dialogue. It's not about having scenes with each other. It's about how much space you can leave in the scene for the biggest character in the movie, which is an unseen character, because the character's music.
You gotta love music more than you love food, more than life, more than yourself.
You feel it?
And show me.
Play it for your parents.
So do you have any musical abilities, or is this all just kind of acting for you?
No, I mean, I played the clarinet beforehand, so, you know, so beforehand I had a bit of musical knowledge. But yeah, I mean, I had to work hard at all the instruments and the conducting that I had to do.
So Carrie Russell's character, Lila, she's an old flame from 10 years back. I mean, you really only spent a very short time with her in the film.
One night.
What do you think about that on your own, I mean, just your own personal level? Do you think that can really happen?
I fell in love at first sight.
With Lila or myself?
Maybe.
Sorry.
Maybe. No, I fell in love with a girl in Ireland who's now married to another man. Very happily. But yeah.
You know, I do believe that there are certain people in life that you just karmically, whatever, are supposed to have a thing with. And I think you know it when you meet them. It doesn't have to be like love at first sight or, you know, but you kind of meet them and you're like, something's gonna transpire here. And I think you could meet somebody and then 10 years later go, oh my God, I know you. Like, I have not stopped thinking about that time that was, you know. So I do believe that.
This is him. You know what music is? Harmonic connection between all living beings.
It's all around us. All you have to do is listen.